Hey guys, it's Nella here. Today I'm down at K10 Sushi Train in Ponsonby and I'm about to eat as many plates as I can. So come along with me for the journey and I hope you guys enjoy it. Now and I'm about to dig into this delicious sushi. I've got so many options as you guys can see. I'm just gonna start grabbing them and then just getting started basically. I've got no time limit, so I'm just gonna eat until I am completely stuffed and full and cannot stomach another bite. So yeah, I'll grab a first. Which one's gonna be the first one? It's gotta be like a really, really good one. Try this one here. Just some prawn tempura. I'll grab that one. I'm just gonna grab a bunch actually. Probably I'll do that here. Salmon. Tuna coming up, and I love tuna, so I'm gonna grab some of that too. Tuna. Move those out of the way. My favorite. I love this so much. Japanese omelet. It's so, so good. More Japanese omelet. So you guys can feel this stuff. Okay. I reckon this is like a good amount to start with. I'm so, so excited. I'm just like buzzing. This is gonna be so delicious. Okay. A little bit of soy sauce. We've also got some wasabi here, which is proper grated wasabi, which I am really, really excited about because I love wasabi so, so much. It's absolutely delicious. So I'll tear open some of these. Thank you. smells really good. I can smell the wasabi from here and it is really nice. Amazing. Alright, let's dig in. So I reckon, first of all, I might move this. I've got like a little tea here, a little green tea. Move that over there. I've also got like a bunch of different Japanese drinks as well. I've got some plum one there. I've got some, it's like an apple cider vinegar kind of drink. I've actually never tried this one, so I might go for it. That is really good. It's like sweet, but it's got like a little kick to it, which is really nice. Just got some Japanese sodas there and there. So I'll just be drinking them along with eating my food. Ooh. So excited. Is this one or two? I think it's two pieces. Let's grab this one. Oh yeah. Show you guys. It looks so, so tasty. Put a little bit of soy sauce. Fish roe on top of it, which is just like, I love fish roe. That is bomb, that is so good. I don't want to waste the fish roe. Okay, I'm just going to dump it on top of this one. One plate down. 99 plates to go. We'll see if I can do 100. That's like kind of my aim to do 100, so yeah, we'll see. So this one is just salmon, sashimi, some mayo on it. Yeah, I don't want to eat the lemon, I'll take the lemon. That is just crazy good. Holy, that is good. Two plates down. Okay. Next, I'm going to go for this one. So this is the Japanese omelet. I absolutely love these so much. It is just so tasty. I wish I could share it with you guys. It is so, so good. That is good. Three plates down. So we're gonna go for this one next. I'm not too sure what this is. I think it's like, well, it's like a menu here. Let's have a little look. Not too sure actually. Oh well. I guess we'll figure it out. Looks pretty tasty though. So take a look. That is really good. It's quite a fatty fish. I'm not too sure what it is though. Okay, so that is four plates. Okay. I'm gonna go for some prawn tempura now. Very excited about this one. I love tempura. That is so good. That is such good tempura. Mm-hmm. time for the tuna. Now I'm definitely gonna wasabi with this one because I love the taste of like wasabi with tuna. It is just amazing. We'll also put some soy sauce. Lost my little edamame bean for the rest of the rest.
No.
Okay, I'll try to save it. Alright, that rice is a write-off now. Did my best. Got it for that one. Okay. Now we've just got the Japanese omelette by itself. It's like tamago or something. Yeah, this is so good. It's like so many like little layers. It's like sweet. I love this stuff so much. It's got dashi and mirin in it, which I love both of those, so obviously it's going to be good. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plates. Alright, made a little bit of a mess, so I'll just give it a little wipe. There we go. It never happened. Alright, let's grab some more sushi. I'm just gonna have a little drink of plum wine and mishudo. It's just so good. You can see those plates in here. One of them, stack them up high. Alright. What are we trying now? So, tuna. I'm gonna try that. This is some mochi.
Can we get more
at
still?
Not sure what this is. It's kind of foggy, so I'm just going to take that one. There you guys can see. I might move this over here. Yeah. You guys are interested in eating. More of these because they're really good. I'm so excited. I love scallops. When I saw this on the menu, I was so pumped because raw scallops are just like seared scallops, even better, but raw ones are really good too. Do this one. I'm trying to do new ones that are easy. I think I've done this one. Is that the same? I think that's different. Obviously, I'm going to double up on something. Dumplings. Grab that one. Okay. I reckon that's probably good for now. We'll eat this and then we'll get more. Alright, so I reckon we're going to stall it first because it would be rude not to. Just look how gorgeous that is. Pretty delicious. A little bit of wasabi on it. Get over how good this is. It is just amazing. that just blows my mind. It was so, so good.
Okay.
And we had some tuna sushi, tuna mayo. Tried this just by itself. God, that's good. Saw my video last week, but I did like a St. Pierre's video eating the whole menu. So this place is actually owned by St. Pierre's as well. This is like kind of like their little brother. It opened like a couple of years ago, and it's basically just like a higher end version. So they've got like different things here that you typically wouldn't find at St. Pierre's. So for one example, I think they've got like sea urchin on the menu. They don't have it at the moment because I think there's some like shipping issues, but yeah, so stuff like that. They've got like the fish roe. But yeah, so they've got like a much wider range of stuff. So they've got like offers, they've got like a bunch of different things that are a bit just more higher end that St. Pierre's doesn't have. So yeah. Okay, next thing we try. I reckon we try this one. I am very excited. The fish is kind of overlapped on me. We put some wasabi on this one.
They do not. It's a
picture. Mine is pure soy sauce, though, to be honest. It might be easier. I typically don't do that, but I mean, it's just much easier because it's impossible to keep losing my rice.
It goes like this.
I feel like it's a squid.
It's vertical, but it's horizontal.
I think that was wasabi. I think that was squid. It was really good. Gonna try the little dumplings now. That is really nice sauce. That was like 10 out of 10. Ooh. 5 second rule. Oh, clean table anyway. That is very good. have no doubt. I'm blocking the menu now with all my like plastic things, so who knows, you know? Everything's just a mystery.
Wasabi. Soy sauce.
Yeah.
That fish is really good, that's so tender.
I have no idea what anything is. Like, it's so much fish, just all looks the same. Tastes good, it doesn't matter what it is. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Up to 13 plates now. So this is my 14th plate, and obviously I already had this one, but it was hella good, so would be rude not to have it again, you know?
Happy.
Okay, I'm gonna put some wasabi on this one. Mix things up. And some soy sauce. I think it's probably got kind of wasted, so. Ooh. I love how they pop in your mouth, it's just so good. Feel a little more wasabi. Flavor, and it's got like some cream in it as well. That is so good. Just amazing. Okay. Let's grab some more plates. Grab this one, so some salmon sushi. I think I had this one. It's not a mackerel, is it a mackerel? Could be.
Oh,
I have that one.
Yes, you got it. It's your thing, right?
Yeah. I think this is all tempura sushi. This one looks pretty impressive, so we'll try this one. I'm not too sure what that is, but I'll know when I bite into it. Almost missed that one. Some raw prawn. And take these off. I don't like the tails. Now I will make it. Yeah, we'll wait for those. I'm gonna grab more of the egg because it's so, so good. This one looks very fancy. It's got like, I think that's like octopus or something. Not too sure what this is, but here we go. Okay, I reckon if we do that, grab one more and then I reckon we'll start with these
two. It's the only magic trick I know, actually.
I have to watch.
What is that? Not sure what that is.
Thank you.
one I want to try. Reckon this one. So assume this is like the octopus.
Thank you.
Sushi. I'm gonna try it first with nothing on it. That is so good. It is like deep fried, but it's so tender on the inside, which is just amazing. I'm gonna try it with some wasabi and soy sauce. You know me, I love wasabi. I love soy sauce. Yeah, it's lovely. Thank you. Everything's amazing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah, no, the food here is perfect. Like, it is so, so good. This is like my dream. This is honestly my dream challenge, to be honest. Because, like, you know me. You know I love Japanese food. Like, I love sushi. I love fish. I love it all. It's just so good. I'm in heaven right now. I'm in the absolute heaven. I'm speechless almost. Almost. I'm going to start a new stack here. It's feeling a bit wobbly. But there's a couple of lemons on it. Should have taken the lemons off the plate. So that would have been smart. Not very smart today, apparently. Okay. I'll do this one. I think I may have had this one before. I'm not sure. Take the lemon off. A little plastic in there. Put the lemon there. Eat the cucumber. Don't want to waste those. They're like $7 at the moment, which is insane for a cucumber. So you know me, I don't like wasting food, so. Especially tasty. So put some soy sauce. I'll show you guys how it looks now with the soy sauce. That is so tender. I think I'm struggling to figure out what like fish is on the menu. The pieces of fish actually look smaller, but in real life fish is actually a lot bigger, so it's like hard to tell because there's so many different white ones and they all look the same in my eyes. Part of them slightly blind, but I really was one thing we're missing. We're actually missing pickled ginger. I saw this before when I came and I was like, they've got pickled ginger. They know what's up. But I'm gonna take some out now. What's on this sushi? Might just get another little like thingy and put in there. Beautiful. Let's get to it. Right, do this one. You guys can see the sushi. Time some ginger as well, and yeah, very excited. I love ginger. Mm-hmm.
so good. The rice is like really nice for sushi, like just delicious. Absolutely delicious. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna have some ramen soda, this little break. I'm gonna go for the traditional one, so. Lost the lid in there, it's alright. Cheers, guys. That is so good. I'm not gonna get a lot. Eh, just leave it. It's just like so refreshing. Sauce, so it's just delicious, like very like sweet and kind of, I wouldn't say it's a kick to it, but it's just like there's something there that's just giving you a little bit of a kick. I'm gonna drink the sauce. Ooh. I know what it tastes like. It kind of tastes like seaweed salad, if you've had that before. The exact same taste. That is amazing. Get it there. The next one. I recommend try the tempura sushi. That little baby like ackee kind of sushi. Wasabi. Ginger. gap is bigger than it is. That was such a big gap all the way up.
So let's try another soda. I reckon we try the lychee. There we go. Fizzy. No one didn't fizz as much. The other one went crazy. That's good. I love lychee. This one's really nice. It's like a sweet apple cider vinegar. And it has like a honey taste to it as well, actually. It tastes like it's good for you, which is what we like. Drinking all the sushi, you know, we need to offset it by drinking something healthy. Alright. I'll leave it in steps. 20, I reckon, so I'm gonna stack that one there. Then I can count better. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, my favorite. Yeah. If I could have like this for every meal for the rest of my life, I would be happy. There are no words. Okay. Rock wrong. Okay. Now I know I like this with wasabi, so I'm gonna preemptively put some wasabi on it. And then put a little bit of soy sauce on it. Look how beautiful that is. Oh my god. That is like so fresh. It's so good. Normally I don't like raw prawn, but that is just amazing. That was like very similar to this color in terms of just like texture, which I've never had in a raw prawn before. That was just nuts. I'll get more of those if they can. Options. I want to try everything. Oh, I think this one's new. I see cheesecake. I'm really excited that they've got cheesecake here, so I'm going to have some cheesecake at the end. I'll save that for dessert. I gotta grab both these. These are lobster. I know it's just lobster. I've seen plenty of these. This is the lobster roll. So I was looking forward to trying this because I've never tried lobster roll before. So yeah, I had to grab both of those. Yeah. Very nice. Okay. Tuna mayo. Couldn't say no to that. Salad. Aburi salmon. We're getting a little bit full house here. The whole table's kind of taken up, so we'll get into it. So. Everything, I just want to keep grabbing stuff because it looks so good, but okay, we're going to eat this and then grab it. Alright, I'm going to try the lobster roll first because that is what I've been dying to try. Two pieces or one? I'd say it's one, you know? No way, that was just... I think the other one is too good.
Yeah.
That is so good. More of those come around, definitely gonna grab them. Let's have some of the salmon aburi. Get rid of the little lemon.
Soy sauce on it.
you a meal. Do you want one?
Crispy chicken. I've actually had this before at Mental Bowl, which is another like one of these places owned by St. Pierre's as well. And it's got this really nice like crunchy coating on it. So this is the same. I had this the other night for dinner, so I'm gonna have that as well. And we'll do some more tuna. Too sure what happened with my camera, to be honest. It's like still got battery, but it's like really hot, so I don't know.
Oh.
Luckily I've got my phone. So I reckon we go for this stuff first. So let's do the crunchy chicken first. So this is what it looks like. Hopefully you guys can see. So good.
You want extra juice?
to be healthy.
How's everything going so far?
Very nice, thank you.
There's usually something on the menu, but can I put on the drink? How was it fun?
Probably amazing, thank you so much. Well, actually, can I have another fun one?
Yes, of course.
Yeah, great, thank you. Oh, no, I'm too bummed with that one.
I'll see
you. Yeah, thank you. No, back up just in case. Keep wanting to look over at my camera and then I realise, oh, it's dead. But yeah.
Thank you.
one new chef.
Okay. I'm
think I might call it there because I'm incredibly full and it's starting to get pretty packed in here, so I want to give these guys some space. So yeah, so that was 40, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that was 52 plates of sushi at the sushi train. The plates here at KTN are pretty big. Like, I'd say these are a bit bigger than like the average sushi train place, so I'm pretty proud of that. That was like a lot of sushi. I'm very full right now. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. If you want to come try this place out, it's in Ponsonby near Three Lamps in Auckland. It's absolutely amazing. The food is so good. It's really fresh. They use really nice ingredients here. Probably the best sushi train I've ever been to, and I've been to one in Japan once, and I'd say this was better. Cool, but yeah, it was really, really good. The drinks were amazing, the food was amazing, atmosphere was amazing. So yeah, come down if you guys want to give it a shot, if you guys want to give it a try. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I love you all so much, and I'll see you guys next time.